Hi everyone, today we will read the biography of Kartar Singh Duggal. So let's begin. Kartar Singh Duggal, Punjabi writer who wrote Punjabi, Urdu, Hindi and English language. He composed short stories, novels and plays, and his compositions have also been translated into Indian and foreign languages. He have served as the director of All India Radio. He was awarded the Padma Bhushan in the field of literature and education by Government of India in 1988. They are from the state of Delhi. Duggal was born on March 1, 1917 in Rawalpindi, then undivided Punjab. Duggal did MA in English from Foreman Christian College, Lahore. After that, Duggal got his job in Akashwani and worked on programs in many other languages, including Punjabi, apart from Akashwani. Duggal also worked as the director of the National Book Trust, India's top literary institution. Sahitya Academy also honored him with his fellowship. In 1988, Duggal was awarded the Padma Bhushan. The President of India also nominated him for the Rajya Sabha. He has 118 books in the Library of Congress of America. Duggal started his professional career with All India Radio. There he worked in various jobs, including station director from 1942 and 1966. For Akashwani, he wrote and prepared programs Punjabi and other languages. In addition, he produced a large number of plays and plays. He was the secretary director, National Book Trust, India from 1966 to 1973. From 1973 to 1976, he worked as information advisor in the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting Planning Commission. He has established several institutions, including the following: King Ram Mohan Roy Library Foundation, Institute of Social and Economics Change, Bangalore. Duggal was a member of several literary and cultural centers, which included the Punjabi Literary Society, Punjabi Literature Committee. President Delhi. In 1984, he was named the Fellow of the Punjab University. In August 1997, he was also honored with nomination for the Rajya Sabha, Upper House of Indian Parliament. He died on January 26, 2012, after a brief illness.